间公主 HFP。
Wayne Yubo's fans are enthusiastic about charity, and the 500,000 yuan donation to build Hope Primary School is officially listed. The location of the school is meaningful. As the most popular male star, Wayne Yubo has always cared about public welfare undertakings. During the Zhengzhou flood this year, he took the initiative to donate to his hometown. Even with Han Hong, he went to the disaster area to help. At that moment, Wayne Yubo is no longer a star with a halo, but an ordinary person. This is also the reason why fans never leave it. And his charity heart has been motivating fans to move forward. On August 4th, the Yubo Hope Primary School donated by Wayne Yubo fans was officially completed. It is reported that the construction of this elementary school cost a total of 500,000 yuan, all donated by fans. Since the start of construction in May last year, all supporting facilities have been completed and listed today. This charity act can be said to be the best gift for Wayne Yubo's birthday. As can be seen from the photo, the teaching building of this elementary school has a total of 3 floors. In addition to classrooms with bright windows and clean windows, there are also dormitories and teaching offices. It looks very advanced. Such a school is obviously a great encouragement to students. Wayne Yubo fans can say that everyone works together, has made a great contribution to the students' campus life. In addition to building the school, Wayne Yubo fans also donated clothes and air conditioners to the students. It's hard to imagine in such a remote town, there is even air conditioning in the students' classrooms to enjoy. These estimates are not even available in universities in some cities. It seems that Wayne Yubo's fans are for these lovely children, created a comfortable learning environment in advance. The site selection of the school is actually meaningful. Because Wayne Yubo was originally from Henan, so fans also chose Hua Town, Neiwang County, Anyang, Henan. It can be seen that there are not many local students, there are only more than 20 people. But every student is the hope of the family and the future of the country. Seeing the completion of the school, other Wayne Yubo fans also took the initiative to praise this behavior. I think both idols and fans are full of positive energy. There is a saying called Fan Sui Zhengzhu, although this sentence is always derogatory, but here it is totally commendatory. I believe Wayne Yubo will be pleased to see it. Such a thing is indeed full of meaning. In fact, Wayne Yubo's behavior in going to the scene during the Zhengzhou flood has been questioned a lot. Some people even said he was making a show. However, Wayne Yubo never responded to this because he paid practical actions. Maybe this is the deep love for hometown. Those who have never experienced flooding in their hometown should not understand. I hope Wayne Yubo fans can continue to practice this kind of charity. Regardless of any doubts, just ignore it like Wayne Yubo. Good people will always get good rewards. I hope that under the love of everyone, Yubo hopes that the children in the primary school can grow up healthy and happy.
首先公主 HFP